dad. And, you know, my dad's a great guy. He's got a lot of wisdom, and I respect his opinion and all that kind of stuff. We were talking about all the different options and stuff that I have. You know, I could go back to school. I could go work in the mill. And, but right before my dad got up to make me a tuna sandwich, he turns to me and he says, you know, but this is the life you always wanted. And I went home and I thought about it. And, you know, wrestling is everything that I love. You know, the pay-per-view main events, the being in front of the live crowd, the training to be a professional athlete, you know, and all the injuries, all the detached retinas, all the separated shoulders, all the muscle tears and everything. This is the life that I wanted my entire life.
His arm looks to be limp once again, and that's it!